From the very beginning of scholarship, we have this ecology that depends upon people building on other people's work to do something. And indeed, look at this picture from the 16th century. Look at what that guy is doing, right? He's got a piece of paper, and he is copying out of a book, right? He is a pirate, plainly, as he steals someone else's work in order to produce his own. He has that guilty pirate look on his face.